Today we'll be demonstrating how to replace the air inlet.
In some instances, you may experience air leakage when the tool is plugged into the air supply. This issue may be caused by a worn out air inlet.
Use a 19mm torque wrench to loosen the inlet bushing.
Remove the valve spring, valve, and valve seat. Insert the new valve seat and valve. Make sure the point of the valve goes into the hole of the valve stem. Insert the valve spring and make sure it locks onto the valve. Insert the inlet bushing and tighten it. If done correctly, the lever will pop back up after releasing. For more information, please visit our website. Thanks again for watching.